Google Chrome allows users to track and visit the websites they have searched through the browsing history. But what if you have accidentally deleted the Chrome history and want to get it back? Luckily, you have a chance to recover deleted history Chrome even if it was manually cleared from the browser. In this video, we'll show you how to recover deleted Chrome history using three methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first thing you should do is check the Google account activity to find your search history. This feature shows all your activities related to the Google account, including Chrome history. Here's how to do that. Step 1. On your Chrome browser, head to My Activity and sign in with your Google account. Step 2. You can either search for a specific website or scroll through the entire history. Note that this method is viable if you have logged into your Google account while browsing Chrome. If you have already made a file history of Google Chrome folder, then recovering the Chrome history is at your fingertips. This allows you to restore the PC to the older version using the previous version feature. Here's how to recover deleted history from the previous version. Step 1. Launch Windows Explorer and navigate to C. User's username app data local. Step 2. Here, search and right-click the Google folder and select Properties. Step 3. Under the Previous Version tab, select your latest backup and hit Restore. Step 4. Now, you'll be able to see the search history. If you have not set up the file history of the Google Chrome folder, dive into the next solution. Another effective way to recover deleted Google Chrome history is using a reliable data recovery software. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery software that helps users retrieve any kind of lost data, including the Chrome search history. It can get back the lost data due to accidental deletion, disformat, system crash, or any other reasons. To recover deleted Chrome history with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system. Once installed, run Tenorshare 4D Dig on Windows PC. Before you start to scan your PC, you need to know where the Google Chrome data are stored. To find it, type Chrome /version on the Google search bar. Then you can see the Google Chrome profiles path. Select the local disk C or the location where you store the Chrome data and hit start to begin the process. Now, select all file types and tap on scan all file types to get started. 4D Dig will immediately scan the lost Chrome data. Wait until the process is finished. After the scanning, search Chrome history log file using search bar, and then click recover to save them to a different partition, and you can easily get the deleted Google Chrome history back. Hopefully, you can recover deleted Chrome history using these methods. To effortlessly recover the Chrome history from Windows and Mac, we strongly recommend you try Tenorshare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!